Here we go. 2018 Topps Archive Signature Series Retired Player Edition. Personal box for my boy, James. All right. So, James, you said roll the die. But, again, I'm going to give you an option here. Because I like giving options. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 on the left. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19 on the right. Now, if you want me, to pick, I'm going to roll a die. I'm going to roll my 20-sided die and see what number I get. The die has spoken. The die says 5. Which would be this one? This is box number 5. However, you do get the final say here, James. So if you're cool with box number 5, let me know. Or, you know, use your x-ray vision and you know, point me in the direction of the 101. He says, rip it. All right, let's do it. Now, Joshua, as you can see, what's up, Jamie? Jamie Scuba Steve also bought some boxes. Now, Joshua, you still have the, you are still ahead of everybody. So if you want me to do your boxes next, let me know. All right, so we got box 5 here. Let's see what we got. Good luck. We have cool looking card. What the heck is this guy? Phil Necro. That almost looks like it's a drawing. That is a drawing. From Topps Gallery. 7 of 14 for the Braves. Phil Necro. That's a cool looking card. It looks like he signed it backwards or something. Very nice. I've never seen this set before. Topps Gallery. Hand drawn or something. That's cool as hell, man. There you go, James. Nice box. Hope you like it, dude. We'll get it right out to you.